Pal Bros.
It's adventure time on the Pirates of the Etrudium.
Welcome to Adventure Tim.
Adventure Tim, Pirates of the something.
It's me, Avid Tim.
Avid. I'm going to just press A and see what happens. So there's the boys.
Sure is
wow.
Pretty.
It just looks nice.
We'll see another comet. Man,
well,
I hope not.
I'm emotionally prepared for something else to happen.
Something bad?
I don't think BMO, he's a Game Boy. He's a cute Game Boy.
Is he?
Look, he's a Game Boy, look. And his battery's low, did you get it? Get it? I can't say he's tired. Why would he say that?
Oh, okay.
His batteries are low, okay?
I get you.
They gotta drive the point home.
No, I get you.
No, I get it. He's a Game Boy, alright. I get it. What do you want for breakfast? Oh, I want Pokemon Red.
Nice healthy dose of protein.
Wait, they're asleep now? On the I've not been paying attention at all to what's going on here now.
There's
so.
Not really much happening. This is, robot boy is kind of pissed. Like
he's going in a letter.
He looked like really happy, and then he got really like pissed and angry faced, and then he got real happy again. So that means he's gonna do something menacing.
So it's the Enchiridion. Enchiridion.
Enchiridion. Are you an absolute like fucking plebeian? Like
the Enchiridion.
The Enchiridion. Ridion. Stab! Stab! Look at it. It's got a knife and a bird and a dead guy and some grapes. That looks like a fucking fun party, man.
It's the Last Supper.
Oh, they're collecting the Infinity Stones.
Oh, this is an Avengers game. There's Thor.
Waxed.
What the? Was he going to say what the fuck? Imagine he did that.
God of Thunder.
Imagine he said what the fuck.
Ben.
Have I not played this
game?
Ben. What's up? Oh, don't tell me we slept for breakfast again.
The animation in this is so strange.
Yeah, it's weird. Like you think they could have made it look like the cartoon a bit more.
What did I miss with Finn getting a metal arm?
What? I didn't even notice that. When did Finn get a metal arm?
I think they're seeing it in like clips of newer episodes, but I haven't seen the newer
episodes. So that's a thing now?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, so this game must be modern enough then.
We better find out what's up.
It's so weirdly 3D animated, but it's also like it's kind of like really pretty as well. Weirdly pretty.
It does look good.
It's freaking me out a little bit. I'm very uncomfortable. Look at this dude. He's huge.
Can I fight it?
That's why no one can find the clitoris. It's in the bottom of the ocean. Trying to fucking drown little young fellas and their dogs.
It all makes sense now.
It actually does make sense now, doesn't it? That's weirdly convenient.
That was weirdly convenient.
He knows what's up. Yeah, come on, Jake. Let's just take the boat and go. Jake the Finn and Dog okay. The Human.
That's lyrics. That is hilarious. Jake the Dog and Finn the Human.
No, Jake the Finn and Dog the Human.
Oh, yeah. Oh, look, I'm doing things.
Finn the Jake.
Oh, cool. Oh, no, this is sweet.
Toot, toot.
Dead.
It's
oh, no,
me.
I'm going,
Steamboat
I'm
Finny.
Fuck that way. I'm going
to run over that boat.
Oh, that is lame.
I was kind of hoping he just, like, first up and a couple of broken log fucking planks. Like,
I was hoping at least something would happen.
That could have been... this game could have just gone that extra little bit, and I would have been my favorite game ever.
Yeah, this is better than Assassin's Creed Black Flag already.
Fact.
Like, straight up.
Undoubtedly. I only played that game for like 3 minutes.
I can collect things. Oh, cool, look.
He's got the big hand.
He puts his hand in and he kicks.
It's because he's able to stretch. He's like Mr. Fantastic.
Oh, he is, isn't he?
Yeah.
What a legend.
He's like Clifford, but able to change size instead of just being huge.
He's like Clifford, except not a little fucking loser.
Remember Clifford?
Clifford the big red
the
dog.
Big red bollocks.
Clifford the big red bollocks.
All dogs have big red flutes, but Clifford's flute was the biggest and reddest.
So I've heard.
Game of War Ball, is it?
So it seems to
Why
be.
Why doesn't Rocket League have a boat version of...
Oh, Rocket Boat League would be cool, wouldn't it?
I mean, probably no more cool than regular Rocket League, I guess.
But like, if you went upside down, you'd probably drown, right? And you'd probably like have to restart, like unlike in real Rocket League.
I mean, I guess.
So that's probably a downside to that.
You wouldn't really have much opportunity to do it though if you're in this little play area of water on a boat like this.
I'm going to put on the subtitles if they're there.
Yeah, do.
They are. They're on. Okay, so.
So what just read better.
If they're talking to me right now, then it does, obviously it doesn't matter.
Speak to the Ice King.
Oh, I'm going to. I'm going to give him a piece of my mind.
Oh, they're singing. Oh, thank fuck we can't really hear them.
Yeah, that's fair. We can kind of hear it.
The auto-tune makes me cringe. I'm not a big auto-tune fan.
No, it rarely works. What's over here? I'm going to go this way. Probably one of those games where you probably can't even get lost, really. It's very linear.
Yeah, probably. Speak. I don't want to go speak to the Ice King. I want to speak to the Nice King. Well, too bad! I'm a jerk!
Good old Nice King. The Nice Kingdom.
I told you no.
Oh, here we go. Disembark. Oh, great. Another loading screen. These are my favourite parts of games, you know, when you just can't do nothing. And they don't even show you. No, it didn't last that long. Okay.
They did. They showed you something, but you've already seen it. Wow, this looks alright. Like, this actually looks not bad.
This, oh,
well, that
wasn't
pretty
great.
Shit,
that wasn't a great frame drop.
That was alright. That made up for it.
Oh, look, I can get me salt. Use my
oh, man,
sword.
The graphics are actually kind of like weirdly like deep.
It's like PS2 and 3DS.
Yeah, it's so weird.
Yeah.
It's deadly though, I'm loving it. It kind of reminds me of Crash Bandicoot.
A little bit, yeah.
Twin Sanity a bit.
Yeah, it does have that kind of buzz to it. Like, that, like it almost looks like it's hand-drawn. Like, it's a bit more...
It's freaking me out a little bit, man. It's giving me a weird, like, visual sensation that I've never had before.
This game?
Yeah, it's very... It's very strange, man. What the
fuck? Look, here he
is.
Like I thought he was an ice block, to be honest. He did not look like he was a...
Why
person.
Is it so deep? What's going on,
man? Yeah, everything looks deep and fuzzy. You guys. What a mess.
Yeah, we noticed. This is the most 3D game I've seen in a long time. Even like fucking like the rest of my babies are missing. Like you know, just your basic average Uncharted and shit like that. Like, they're really detailed and deep games, but there's something about this just like really fucking.
It's doing it for you.
It seems a lot deeper than it needs to be. I'm not complaining though. Yeah, we can get this all fixed up somehow. My insurance. Like, look how long his nose is. It's like that's not. They're not trying to hide the length of that at all in the graphics or the fucking position. Like they're accentuating the shit out of that shit, man. Like, find a way to make him talk. They're doing well.
Yeah. Yeah. I think if I was a bigger fan of Adventure Time, this would be a lot cooler.
I've only seen like 2 seasons of it.
Yeah, I've seen probably about 2 seasons as well. Oh, now it's interrogation time. Adventure Time is over.
Hey, look at his big dick. Did you see that?
Oh, he had a dick?
Look, that big yellow thing coming out of him.
He had a penis?
Look at it. That's his flute. Like, tell me that's not his dick.
I mean, I guess.
It doesn't look so much like it now, but it did there a second ago.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna go Angry Finn. What the fuck is wrong with you?
That's it. I'm gonna punch your big nose.
Well, that was the right thing to do. Look, apparently, I did the right thing.
Oh, there. I'm the Nice King, remember? Oh, yeah. Sorry. Wait a minute. What was I doing?
Now we're getting somewhere. Whisper. Let's keep the pressure up. So now I'm gonna.
Shoot him.
Yeah, give him one of these.
Oh, fuck. Game over, buddy. I'm sorry, guys. It's my
fault. After the first wall melted, is this kind of like L.A. Noire? You gotta like read what they're feeling and give them some shit or be nice to them or figure out what they're feeling and thinking and saying. And
I think so.
Man, this game's probably gonna be woeful. So now
give them love. Give them love.
I'm gonna be like, hey. We need your help to fix our house. It's all underwater. We're going round in circles, aren't we? Oh, I think I need to be more rough with him. Oh, yeah. My house is all flooded because of you. And that's where I keep all my stuff. I'm about to unleash the beast. This game kind of sucks. I'm sorry.
You did it.
Now he's like, so instead maybe I gotta do a bit of good cop, bad cop now.
I think it's done. My whole
kingdom, me, look, you say he did it.
Yeah.
Did he confess?
Yeah.
Can we get the confession out of him? Is he going to sign his name?
He was raging and he threw away his crown.
Are we going to put him in jail for 20 years?
Just break his nose and stab him with it.
15 with good behavior?
Success. You've L.A. Noir'd the shit out of Big Nose.
You did it. You did the thing.
First thing we need to do is find your crown,
Ice King. We gotta go find your crown, King. Hey, King, you dropped this.
Oh, look, I got an achievement. Fantastic.
Deletes game.